The building. There's three drinking a shark.
Shark?
Yeah.
It's a good Christmas ornament or cookie cutter. Can you make a cookie cutter?
Probably.
Can you do a cookie cutter shaped like Mr. Fleischer if I give you a big enough frost?
Probably.
I think I actually read about that. I don't think we're allowed to do that. I don't think
we have any Christmas.
I like it.
Yeah, someone like commented, can I use this to make cookie cutters? If you think debate about whether or not PLA is safe.
So what, it's safe to use for cookie cutters because it's sucking food? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Huh. I can't imagine it's that big of a deal, right? And they're not cooking the actual thing. How about Jell-O mold?
Where did he come from?
I don't know, it's like dropped from the ceiling. It's like, ooh, Jell-O. I got it.
Now, how much of the process do you want?
Because
this takes about 40 minutes.
Yeah, so since it's like the shark's finishing up, I'll just like the base of it.
Uh-oh.